Hello, today I would like to show you something interesting. So, a couple of decades ago, when you would like to have a different screwdriver, then you need to buy each screwdriver. But nowadays we can have like a bits, so we can buy a one handle and just replace the tip as we need, and as you can see, that take a lot less space than if I would need to carry each screwdriver with a different tip. And that's a really nice upgrade. But here I would like to show you something that came from Soviet Russia, and maybe there will be a date, or that is just a price. This is a screwdriver, and the best thing is that it's using the same principle. So you have one handle over here, you've got a hole, and if you unscrew the bottom, you got your different tips. So you've got your flat, you've got a Phillips. That one looks like some kind of poker, very nice, like an ice pick. If you don't like someone, then you can make a good use out of it. But that looks really nice. I really enjoy it. If someone owes you money, then that will be a good way to collect it back, but also from the old electronics and all the repair, we can just change the tip to the flat one, or we can take a Phillips one, and this is a really good, as you can see, there is a very good, very nice beefy thing to hold it in place, and it's really doing the job done, and it's not that bigger from the standard screwdriver. So yeah, I would call that a very nice thing that came from Soviet Russia, and I really enjoy it. There is a problem I've got with dating things, because the good device that were made for many years and they were looking exactly the same. So I don't know which year that might be, but I just find that might be interesting for someone. Yes, you've got the fully working screwdrivers and you end your job, and as you can see, you put it all back to the handle. And you save up a lot of space. Really nice device, and that's like really good quality. That was like meant to last. It's not like a cheap plastic. It's like good quality. So, thank you very much for watching. See you next time, and bye bye.